Hi, I'm Peter Kleekamp, head of school of Holy Comforter Episcopal School. I'm sorry we cannot be together for our grand event, which is a tribute to our grandpeople, our grandparents. On campus, our kids are flourishing, our faculty are working tirelessly, and our staff are doing amazing things in order to bring this event to you virtually. Once again, we will come together in years' time, but this year, I hope that you enjoy our tribute to our amazing country through song, through presentations, through recitations. I hope that we wish you the very best, and I hope you have a happy, happy Thanksgiving. We look forward to seeing you in the new year.
Comforter's Grand People's Day program. We are excited to share our music with you and honor our country, the United States of America.
Enjoy this presentation of traditional songs, songs of honor and patriotism, as well as the history of patriotic songs and dedicated songs of honor for our heroes.
The United States flag should be flown at the highest point at the pole. Here is Mrs. Phillips, PK4 class, singing Way Up in the Sky.
Written by Woody Guthrie in 1940. He was a man happier traveling across the country by walking, riding the railroad to see this amazing country.
This song of mine says that this country was made for you and me. Miss Fox's class is presenting this land. It's your land.
This land is made for you and me, and I would walk it most Americans can raise a flag and sing. Here is Mrs. Browning's PK3 class singing March of the We Americans.
Americans are proud of the USA. Here is Miss Meller's PK4 class singing, I am proud to be an American.
I am proud to be an American. 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 I am proud to be an American. American. That's me. I'm proud.
As an American patriotic march and a tribute to the United States flag. Since 1906, Americans continue to sing and wave their flags high. This is Ms. Proctor's PK4 class singing Your Grand Old Flag.
Yeah. youngest singers share their voice and declare their love for our country. Here is Miss Manassas' pre-K-4 class singing, Oh, I Love America.
Of flags that represent countries, organizations, and special events like the Olympics. However, the Stars and Stripes in the United States of America is the most special of all. Here's Mrs. Roberts' class singing, There Are Many Flags.
Proudly sing America, where my country takes a lead. 1893, Catherine Lee Bates rode on a wagon up to Pike's Peak. She wanted to remember how it felt on top of the mountain. Today, Mrs. Ryan's kindergarten class will sing the poem she wrote, America the Beautiful.
Thank all of our grandpeople, family, and friends who enjoyed our 2020 Grandpeople's Day program. We are very thankful to be living in the USA.
We would like to dedicate this program to our veterans, service members, people who have served our country and communities. Thank you for all you have done, which provides us with freedom and liberty here in the United States of America.